The history of language and writing is an exciting story. Try to imagine how you could possibly get along without words and a knowledge of how to use them. For 10 cents, or maybe less, you can possess the same materials used by the most famous writers in the world, a 5-cent pencil and a 5-cent book of paper.